Good morning and welcome back. Today's routine is going to be 100 pull-ups and 200 push-ups. I'm going to be doing 10 pull-ups and 20 push-ups, resting 1 minute in between. four sets. Five sets. As you can see, it's becoming very difficult for me to complete those push-ups non-stop. But that does not mean that you have to end the workout. You hold the plank position, you rest a bit, and you stay mind strong and keep pushing rep by rep until you finish the set. Set number five, we're going on set number six. Thank you. Will I be able to complete this? If you think you can, then you will. If you think you can't, then you will fail. That was set number 7. As you can see, it's a very tough workout. You gotta stay really mind strong. And what makes you top level and above the rest is that when you are pushing on those last reps, where you just know that you can't continue anymore, but you rep them out one by one. If you do them full range of motion, instead of ego repping and doing half reps just to call that a rep, then you're way on top of everybody else. Everyone you see out there doing these type of challenges, and they know they don't have the strength yet, but they wanna look like they're strong by completing the routine in a faster time, but their form looks like shit. So do it right and you will sleep better, you will look better, and you'll teach others how to do it right. All right, going on set number 8. I'll set and break. Two more sets. Go get some water, I'll be right back. Today's sponsor is brought to you by Dasani Water. Rep more, cheat less. Set number 9. I am dying. One more set left. Just thought I'd say, yesterday I did weighted dips, so I'm not sure how much effect this has had on today's push-ups, but I'm thinking that my triceps may be a little more sore than usual because of that. Either way, no excuses. I did not break, did not give up on the push-ups. Straight push-ups, unbroken. Same thing with the pull-ups. And my last set coming up. That's it. Let's go. There you have it, 23 minutes, sweat drenching workout, full range of motion, all reps, resting 1 minute in between. Thank you for watching, guys. Much love.